Welcome to our channel Krishi Network. Dear farmers, in this video we are going to discuss about the loose smut disease in wheat. The symptoms of the disease are: the entire inflorescence is replaced by masses of smut spores except the rachis. It is very difficult to detect the infected plants in the field until the heading. At this time, infected heads emerge earlier than the normal heads. The entire inflorescence is commonly affected and appears as a mass of olive black spores, initially covered by a thin gray membrane. Once the membrane ruptures, the head appears powdery. Now the question is, how can we do the management of this disease? Always treat the seeds with Vitavex at the rate 2 gram per kg of seed before sowing. Bury the infected ear heads in the soil so that the secondary spread is avoided. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any question regarding wheat cultivation, you can comment us below.